When it comes to Mob Psycho 100, the fandom is feeling a bit down these days. The funny supernatural shonen just came to a close last week, but the franchise may not be as dead as fans think. After all, chatter indicates that Mob Psycho 100 still has something in store for 2018. A few days ago, One released the final chapter of his webcomics for Mob Psycho 100. The release was met with fanfare, and fans took to Twitter to buzz about an announcement that is reportedly underway. So far, there is no word on what the important update could be about, but fans have their hopes. Mob Psycho 100 may have ended its webcomic, but there are other adaptations of the series still in the works. A live-action series based on One's story will debut at the start of 2018, and it also has a beloved anime series in its tool belt. New important information for Mob Psycho 100 to be announced in 2018 picked out twitter.com/hcl93up. Mob Psycho 100, at Mob Psycho 100 _, December 22, 2017. Next year, Mob Psycho 100 is set to make an anime comeback, but it won't be what fans were all hoping for. The series will release a special OVA which centers around Dragon Aradaka. The anime fandom is hopeful that a complete second season will get greenlit if the OVA elicits a good response, but there is always a chance the 2018 announcement will be about future live-action projects. After all, Japan has been on a roll with its live-action films. A studio may be planning to adapt the series into a film, leaving Mob Psycho 100 to follow in the footsteps of Gintama, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, and more. If you are not familiar with Mob Psycho 100, then you can still catch up on the Supernatural series. The story was crafted by One, a webcomic artist best known for creating One Punch Man. The comic started in April 2012, and Bones adapted part of it into an anime series in July 2016. Mob Psycho 100 tells the story of Seiji Kageyama, an 8th grader with Esper ability. The psychic tries his best to not stand out, but his powers often rope him into increasingly dangerous situations. Kageyama's powers grow more powerful as the years pass, so he buckles down his emotions to keep a lid on his powers. However, as more threats continue to pursue Kageyama, the boy learns how difficult it is to keep his emotions under lock, but the fate of the world depends on him keeping a straight face. Are you excited for Mob Psycho 100 and its short return? Hit me up on Twitter at MeganPetersky to let me know and talk all things comics, K-pop, and